Hello everyone, and welcome back to Scraptember and 30 Days of Sketches. I am obviously posting a little bit late. This is day 21 and I was on vacation, so I am kind of running a little bit behind, but I am determined to get all 30 days posted. Maybe it will be Scraptember and October. We'll have to see. So the prompt for this particular layout was to use this sketch as well as scraps. So I had some pictures of our room when we stayed at the Boardwalk Villas when we were at Disney World last May, and I am just using up a whole bunch of old scraps. There were quite a few different colors in my pictures, mostly kind of muted, but I really wanted to get a lot of different colors. There's kind of some oranges, a little bit of red, some blue, but mostly kind of that neutral base. And it was kind of fun to pull out a lot of these scraps because there are ones that I've had probably for years and years and years. I see there's some Chatterbox in there, some Jelly Bean Soup, just some really fun ones. And so I am going to go ahead and cut these into banners. That's one of my favorite ways to make a banner, is just to fold it in half and then cut that little triangle. I do have a banner punch, which I like, but it doesn't work very well on the big pieces here. So I'm just going to go ahead and do that. And I have a white cardstock as my base, and I'm just going to kind of lay those out and see where I want my pictures. My pictures I had cut down to 3x4, and I'm just going to go ahead and back them all together on a piece of black cardstock just to allow them to stand up a little bit. So once I get that done, then I'm going to kind of see what order I want them to be in. One thing that I noticed about it is that I have different widths for my banners, and so I wanted to make sure that I wasn't putting a really wide banner right next to a really wide banner. And on the sketch, there is a little bit of paper up at the top, and so I am going to use one of the B sides of my scrap paper, and I wanted to add a little wood grain there. I thought that looked really, really cute. This was such a fun room. We had never stayed at the Boardwalk before, and so I wanted to make sure that we got some of the details of our room. There are some great pictures on the wall. Disney does such a great job of theming their rooms, and so I wanted to make sure that I was getting a lot of the theme of the room, as well as just kind of the differences. Because we have a Disney Vacation Club membership, it allows us to stay in a lot of these different villas, and it's just really neat how they're all so unique and there's such an attention to detail. And so we really, really enjoyed that. So that is going to be about it as far as my papers are concerned. And now I'm just going to do a little bit of embellishing. And these are some wood veneer from Creative Embellishments that I had not used before. And I really like that they gave kind of a little deco feel to the layout. I just want to add two or three clusters just to kind of add a little bit of interest down there in my banner. And so I'm just finding a few of the different size squares and adding those in. And I also have some older chipboard thickers, and my title isn't terribly creative. It's just New Home, and part of that is because we had never stayed there in the past, and so we were going to, this was a new experience for us. And of course, when we go to Disney, we always say welcome home, and so Disney is sort of our second home. So I am just going to use a couple of those different chipboard letters, as well as I have these corkboard hearts that I've also had for a very long time, and I really love that I got to use those up a little bit. I thought they added a little bit of extra. They're kind of keeping with that neutral theme, but not too bad. And then I'm gonna add just some Nuvo drops, and that should be about it. Here are some close-ups. Thanks again for stopping by. I hope that you are hopping along with all of the participants in this hop. There are some wonderfully talented people. I would appreciate it if you would give me a thumbs up, and if you subscribe to my channel, that would make me super happy. Have a great day, everyone, and stay tuned for day 22. Bye-bye.